All right, today we're checking out No Doubt. We listened to the song Just a Girl. Let's get into it.
Take this pink ribbon off my eyes. I'm exposed and it's no big surprise. Don't you think I know exactly where I stand? This world is forcing me to hold your hand. Cause I'm just a girl, a little lonely. Well, don't let me out of your sight. Oh, I'm just a girl, already at my knees. Oh, don't let me have any rights. Oh, I'm had enough to hear. The moment that I step outside.
Okay, I cannot figure out her voice for anything.
To me, her voice sounds very...
Monet.
Yeah, sounds... very, like, intimate, relation-y.
She just got done. Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah, it sounds very right? S-U-L. You get what I'm trying to say. It sounds right? Very much like that, because she'd be like, I'm just a girl. It just right? Be like a little moan at the end of it.
A little, yeah. But then it's, like, kind of, like... It's, like, sort of seductive. Like, it's sort of understated.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't say it was bad. So that's like, how it sounds.
Right?
You know what I mean?
She's, like, bathing in, like, a fondue fountain. Like, every second she speaks. Like, what?
The moment that I step outside. So many reasons for me to run and hide. I can't do the little things I love so dear. Cause it's all those
the sounds in that song.
Yeah, so that thing at the end when it was like kind of, what do you call that?
Woo, woo, woo,
like
woo.
Reverb sounding or woo, something woo, like woo, that. Woo. I don't know, but that thing reminded me of how her vocals, she would do that. Like on a word, it would be like.
How?
You don't remember hearing that?
Yeah, but here, like I was trying to
no,
like.
Not that one, it'd be like towards the beginning of the song. Even in the middle, instead of saying things, it'd be like things. But oh. She'd be singing, it would sound good. It wouldn't sound how I was doing it. Like she would take the word and mid-word, she'd start like going. Ying, 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 ying. You know what
ying,
I mean?
Ying, ying,
I just don't know what that's called. But she's...
Dang. I don't know. I don't know what that's called
it
either.
It was crazy. She did a lot of words.
I liked all the sounds on that song. It was like so like so, like, it wasn't even techno. It was more, like, outer spacey type. I don't know. But then I think, like, to me, Rush and Pink Floyd are, like, the default outer space sounding bands. You know? And then, like, if it doesn't have, like, tech, like, 80s techno sound, I don't know how to classify this. But that was so cool. That's how that reminded me of being a teenager, too. Like, I used to feel like that in my parents' house.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's the sound of... Well, no, I guess that's the sound of before you were a teenager.
Well, see, the funny thing is, the only Gwen Stefani before, you know, this channel, what that I had heard was Holla Back Girl.
Oh, that's what this is?
That's the same person.
Oh, wow.
But that was, like, I guess, at the...
Before she found her groove, I guess?
No, Holla Back Girl would have been after.
I think this would be before.
This would be probably her... Probably when she was most famous. I think Holla Back Girl was, like, later in her career, maybe.
Oh, I thought that's when she was most famous.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't know anything about her, but I probably would have liked her music based on what we've heard, you know? Because Holla Back Girl, I was in love with that song. I loved it, but that was it. And I always took it as more of like a rap-ish song, you know? But yeah, that was good. She's very talented.
Holla Back Girl sounds like more like it's made for radio.
Yeah, it does.
You know what I mean? Like a massive radio hit. But this was just like artsy, like artistic. Yeah. What she was doing, the vocals was crazy. I would guess all those little like moaning sounds were intentional as well. Yeah, I don't think that was accidental. Plus she was doing that, whatever that is. And then she was like singing in some parts.
Yeah, she'd be like, "Hurt it," and then she'd be like, "Yeah."
Yeah.
She would like shift her like pressure
that was
on
crazy.
The voice. Yeah, that was really cool. That was very, she's very unique. The very unique sound. I used to listen to Holla Back Girl next to like Lil Mama Lip Glosses Pop. Like those songs next to each other.
Yeah, those would be on the same playlist for sure.
Yeah. So, but I always thought Gwen Stefani was like that. I didn't know she was like singer. And like, what is this, ska? I think so.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Here we go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.